We've also told you about the CBC refusing to release details on how they spend that $1.1 billion that they get from your wallet, from my wallet. CBC unwilling to follow court orders and the law when it comes to access to information, but apparently willing to spill the beans to angry emailers.